confidence. I think right now there's more mental going on with this team than there is physical, and I feel like our team, you know, knows when things are not going the way we want them to. Right now, we're not finding the solution to getting that stop and converting on the other end. And I know our team wants to do much better. And I would love just to see that confidence come back and it start with the pride on the defensive end.